don't be going down.
And I was like,
hey, what I got?
Sunshine in my pocket, got that good song in my feet, got that hot blood in my body, it drops.
All the Walmart customers in line, I want to see you moving this morning. Come on. Come on, put those hands together. I don't want to see any hands in any pockets. Walmart style. Here we go, cause I got that
sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet, got that hot blood in my body, when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. It's been so phenomenally. Come on, the way we rock it, we don't stop.
Put your hands in the air, come on.
Lights and everything, the whole band going.
You're welcome to come on in. You're welcome to come on in and join the party. Walmart, scoot over this way. Come on. Scoot over this way. There you go.
So keep dancing.
Looking good, cheerleaders. Come on. Everybody clap your hands. Come on now. I said, everybody clap your hands. Come on now. All right, everybody spread out. Let's warm up. Cheerleaders facing me, facing me, facing this way. Everybody facing this way. We're not going to stand in the back. We're going to do this together as a team. Even if you don't know how to do it, look at the person in front of you. This is how we warm up this morning, Walmart. Here we go. One, two, three, dance right. To the left.
I love it.
And now kick, 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 and kick. I'm going to do that. There you go. You're looking good. Come on. To the right. Now to the left. And now kick, 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 and kick. Now rock it out. There you go. Come on, Paul. 2, 3, 4. To the left. 2, 3, 4. Now kick, 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 and kick. Now rock it out. Same thing over and over. To the right. To the left. house. Come on, shake that. Come on, let's see those moves, Walmart. Jonathan, let's see what you got, Jonathan. Come on. Everybody make the noise for Jonathan! Come on. I want to see you shake it, Jonathan. Come on. We party rock, Walmart. Shake that, hold it. Come on, Walmart.
Every day I'm shuffling.
Let's dance.
What is this?
celebration.
Come on, RG, let's go.
Jump on it. Jump on it. Those beautiful smiling faces this morning. Come on. Hey, hey, let's go.
Believe it, just want it. Don't believe it, just want it. Don't believe it, just want it.
I give it up for Celebration High School Band and the cheerleaders. And let's hear what you got, band.
And ROTC.
For us at the end of the ceremony. If you can look this way. How are we doing this morning, Walmart? How are we doing this morning, Kissimmee? You feeling good this morning? I know it's a little chilly out here. You guys are warm, right? So you probably woke up this morning thinking, just gonna go to another grand opening at a Walmart. It's gonna be boring. But Walmart, do we do boring? We like to have fun, don't we, Walmart? And today's going to be fun because we are excited to let you get in this brand new, amazing store. Aren't we, Walmart?
Yeah!
All right, at this time, we're going to kick things off with a prayer from Pastor Ed Arnold from Illuminate Church. Let's give him a round of applause. Come on.
Good morning.
Good morning.
This is awesome. All right, I'm going to start with a scripture and then a prayer. In the book of 1 Thessalonians in the New Testament, it says, make it your ambition to lead a quiet life, to mind your own business and to work with your hands, just as we told you, so that your daily life may win the respect of outsiders and so that you will not be dependent on anybody. This time of year, most people know who Jesus is, right? We celebrate Christmas because of the birth of Christ. And most people at Easter time remember Jesus because he died or on the cross. But a lot of people forget Jesus was a carpenter. Jesus learned his dad's at an early age and worked with wood and had a trade that he got up and went to do every day until he was 30 years old. See, God gave us the ability to work and to bless people from our own hands, not just for the blessings that it brings upon ourselves. So as I pray a blessing over the church, the customers, the property that will come in here, just remember that every day, God gave you the ability, Walmart employees, to come here, not just so that you can be better for your own life, so that you can have an impact in somebody else's life. All right, so that's the challenge. There we go. God, we love you so much. We thank you for this day. We thank you for giving it to us, the air that we have to breathe in our lungs, God, it's because of you. We thank you for this opportunity to come and open up this brand new Walmart and for all the employees that will work here from today all the way through. Lord, we ask that you just bless them every time they walk on this property, that they feel your presence, that it's more than just coming to get a paycheck, but it's an opportunity to be your hands and feet to reach somebody who's hurting that day. We ask that you bless all the customers that come in, that they feel your presence and your grace. It's not just coming to grade a deal or to find something, Lord, but that they find something even greater and more meaningful than just a product. God, we ask that you just bless this grounds, all of the owners, managers, the employees, Lord. Let them just be blessed every single day. We thank you for this. We give you all the praise and the glory and the honor. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Pastor Ed, thank you so much. Once again, it's an honor to have Celebration High School with us. And at this time, we're going to introduce the Celebration High School Junior ROTC to present our colors. In our national anthem, we sing by Faria Green. We're also going to raise the flag by a veteran of our own, asset protection manager Helen Schmall.
Hey. say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose bright stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, for the ramparts we watched was so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, they cooled through the night that a flag was still there. Oh, say the past or fade, oh, banner yet wave for the land of the free and the home of the
again for the ROTC. Terry as well. And our veteran Helen, let's give them all a big round of applause. That was awesome. That is not an easy song to sing this early in the morning. And she has got some lung power. Would you like to sing another song? She's like, sure, whatever. All right, at this time, I'd like to welcome Commissioner of District 1, Peggy, to the stage. Let's give Peggy a big round of applause. So glad to have her today.
Thank you. Thank you for that kind introduction. How is everyone this morning? Excited? I'm Peggy Chaudhry, your Osceola County Commissioner here for this district, and I want to welcome Walmart, the brand new Walmart in Osceola County. Round of applause, please, again for them. Thank you to Doris and to everyone and the entire team that's put together this amazing store. And I was told this morning that there's over 400 employees here at this Walmart. That's amazing. Thank you so much for that. Bringing jobs and helping the community. One of the things the general manager told me at the store is they want to make sure they continue being great neighbors as Walmart for Osceola County. And I'm very excited to see that. I'm very excited to see this store to provide jobs for our community. Again, I just want to welcome you all. The louder you scream, the warmer you'll be. So let's hear it one more time. Welcome to Walmart. Thank you very much.
I like you, Peggy. She is good. She is fun. We still having a good time? You still warm out there?
Yeah.
You ready to get inside the store and start shopping?
Yeah.
All right, we'll put your hands together for your amazing manager of your brand new store. Let's give it up for Doris!
Good morning! How is everyone doing today? I want to start by thanking number one God. I want to thank my family. I want to thank my management team for the amazing job they have done. But more than anything, I want to thank each and every one. You guys were the ones that made it happen. So proud of you all. Good job. I want to definitely thank my neighbor store manager that were able to help us out getting the store where we needed to be. I want to thank all visiting store managers, regional team, market team guys. You guys have been amazing support. Our local dignitaries, thank you so much for being here today, helping us out. And yes, we want to be a good neighbor. Not just today, guys, but every day going forward, right?
Yes.
We're gonna keep it clean.
Yes.
We're gonna keep it fast.
Yes.
We're gonna keep it friendly, right?
Yes.
Our community deserves it, and we have worked so hard to make it happen. 45 days ago, we came into this building, but nothing but those four walls and that roof over our heads. And every single one of these associates made it happen. So guys, it's all about you. It's all about our community.
hold on, Doris. So, if we've been to a Walmart before, what's different and so awesome about this Walmart?
Yes,
great.
2.5 miles from the animal kingdom.
Okay, so where there'll be animals for the animal kingdom inside, just loose. Is that what you're saying?
We're a little wild, but...
So what's different about this store that all the other Walmarts don't have?
Well, we have a pickup tower, which everyone will see what they want to do.
How does that work? How's the pickup tower work for all of us who don't know?
Well, the pickup tower, it holds up to 300 packages, guys. It's so easy. You just scan the barcode and it pretty much delivers your package within seconds. So you don't have to wait in line. If you would like to place your orders on our e-commerce online grocery, you can drive around the building, never set foot in the store, and get your groceries and your pickup items. Never have to come inside the store, guys. E-commerce team absolutely
rocks. Give it up for the e-commerce team. Changing the way we do things here at Walmart. So you're gonna love the store, the convenience of it. It's beautiful. So once you get inside, customers, do not mess it up. Make it nice, put everything back just like you found it. I'm just kidding. Is that when we come into a community, we serve that community. We love to service you, but we love to serve and be a part of that community. So we have chosen a few organizations to give back and to give grants to. And we do this every year. This is not just a grand opening thing. We pick different organizations. The associates help pick these and we give grants to help their organization move forward. And so we can be a part of that. So this morning we're gonna present some big checks. And when I call your name, if you could please come up on stage. Gotta get some background music going. All right, first up, Community Hope Center Incorporated, $1,000 to you. All right, look out there, we're gonna take some pictures. All right, Mary, tell me what your organization does and what this money is going to be used for.
So the Community Hope Center serves families facing poverty and homelessness in Osceola County, and we will be using this money to end homelessness and restore hope to our neighbors and friends.
Community Hope, let's give them another big round of applause. Next up, Celebration High School, $1,000.
Christy, please go up there.
Yeah.
No, go up, go up, go up.
Get up there, come on. I'll help you. I represent the cheerleaders, come on.
New Smyrna.
Let's give Celebration High School a big round of applause. I just talked to your principal. And he said, since you guys came out this morning, you get the day off. You don't have to go to school, so you're good. Don't trust me on that one, but that's up to you. Next up, Illuminate Church. $500 to them. Smile big. All right, let's give Illuminate Church a round of applause. All right, we have the Osceola County Sheriff's Office, if anybody is here representing. We're gonna give $2,000 to them. And if you go by the Sheriff's County's office today and tell them you've had a ticket in the last 90 days, they'll just completely write it off. Just say you're with Walmart. Once again, don't hold me to that, but it's worth a shot, right? And we also have the Osceola County Fire Rescue and EMS, $2,000 for them as well. So let's give all our recipients a big round of applause today. We're so glad to help all that we can in the area and be a part of this community. All right, so you met your manager. Would you like to meet the rest of your management team?
Yeah!
I said, would you like to meet the rest of your management team? Yeah! All right, managers, when I call your name, please come up to the stage. Kicking off with the co-managers, let's give it up for Natalie! Co-manager Mandy! Manager Yuri. Now our assistant managers, my best friend, let's hear it for Paul. Assistant manager Edwin. Assistant manager Henry. Assistant manager Corinne. Assistant manager Tony. Let's give it up for Wanda. Castro. Assistant manager Bud. Assistant manager Ant. Make some noise for Nyla. Assistant manager Susan. Asset Protection Manager and Veteran, Helen! Pharmacy Manager, Josh! Vision Manager, Cindy! And one more time, your Store Manager, Doris Rio Frio! This is your management team. Let's give them a big round of applause!